Did you know in Frozen, during the first Time in Forever number when Arendelle's gates open and Anna walks out, a brunette man and woman couple can be seen to the left? This is actually Rapunzel and Flynn Ryder from the film Tangled, with Rapunzel's hair being how it's fashioned at the end of the film.